I'm so happy.
There's a misconception about me that I don't get low, that I don't have bad days, that I don't know what rejection is. I'm human. I have bad days. I've lost relationships. I've lost friendships. We have these crappy days. What do? I let myself have the crappy moment, and then I move on. To quote Scarlett O'Hara, tomorrow is another day. I just keep on keeping on. You just keep on keeping on. She's taught me to be how I want to be in this life. They always say unconditional love. An animal only wants to love you and please you. They forgive. She's just been an affectionate little gem in my life. As sad as I've gotten, I look at her face and I'm like, there it is. That's what makes me happy. I'm a big dork. I love tradition and kissing under the mistletoe. I'm the first one in line. My New Year's resolution, it's like the rest of the world. It usually has something to do with eating better, getting more sleep, and getting more exercise. I love Coca-Cola. I just love the burn when it comes down. I love it in the morning. It's a problem. It probably has something to do with Coca-Cola. Charlie Chaplin wrote a song called Smile, and recently, I have been putting it in my show at the very end. And what I've come to understand about that lyric is smile though your heart is breaking, smile even if it's aching. It's about looking at the end and being happy. The melody's simple, smile though your heart is, smile, na 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 na. Though there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile. And to me, that's a happy song, and it's one of hope. Just keep looking forward.